डॉक्टर यास्मीन सुल्ताना सिद्दीकी, असिस्टेंट प्रोफेसर उर्दू लैंग्वेज, गवर्नमेंट विदर्भ इंस्टीट्यूट साइंस एंड ह्यूमैनिटीज, अमरावती, इंडिया. टुडे वी विल टॉक ऑन स्ट्रेटजीज एंड चैलेंजेस इन हायर एजुकेशन ड्यूरिंग पेंडेमिक एंड लॉकडाउन पीरियड इन इंडिया विद रेफरेंस टू वर्ल्ड. व्हाट इज COVID-19? This is pandemic and symptoms to this virus are fever, cold, cough and problem in breathing. Researchers said that symptoms on this virus very common in 80% of the people and remain people are found with severe symptoms. The pandemic has highlighted the importance of strong national and sub-national health system as the foundation of global health security and universal health coverage. Strong and resilient health system are the best defense not only against but breaks and pandemic but also against the multiple health threats that people around the world face every day. Symptoms of COVID-19. This virus severely affected the lungs with basic cold and dry cough with mild fever. According to international organizations, dry cough means cold without mucus. History of COVID-19. Coronavirus were first discovered in the 1930s when a covered in respiratory infection of domesticated chicken was shown to be caused by IB virus. Other human coronavirus have since been identified including SARS-CoV in 2003, SCoV-NL63 in 2004, SCoV-HKU1 in 2005, MERS-CoV in 2012 and SARS-CoV-2 in 2019. National organizations WHO, UNICEF and Red Cross have published guidance for countries on how to maintain community-based health care in the context of COVID-19. Although professional health workers like doctors and nurses play crucial role, in many countries, trained members of the community play a vital role in delivering essential health services like vaccination, prenatal screening, and the detection, prevention, and management of many diseases. Linkages between COVID-19 and higher education during lockdown period. The most positive impact of pandemic is that in higher education is now fully managed in online mode rather than traditional or offline mode. Researchers and academicians have predicted that impact on higher education during this lockdown will remain for much time in the coming years. Online education programs and software are good to create an aware but educational relation and understanding between teachers and students are not successfully developed. There is an atmosphere of sadness and anxiety everywhere. People are getting upset. They do not understand what to do. People who love to read books can get rid of their anxiety with novels, dramas and stories, and even puzzles and poems. You can listen old song and get information from various literature books. You can get rid of your irritability, extravagance and anxiety. ये वीडियो हम कंक्लूड करते हैं. हर सुबह शाम की दुआएं हम आपके नाम करते हैं. कोरोना वॉरियर्स हम आपको सलाम करते हैं. सेवा पथ पर निरंतर तत्पर कार्य अपना अंजाम करते हैं. कोरोना वॉरियर्स हम आपको सलाम करते हैं.